people in Taiwan and Ms. McMahon for being able to make this exchange program happen. I'm very glad to have met some of you and enjoy what a day in the life of an ag student looks like.
Everybody, my name is Angel Sanchez. I'm a senior in the animal science pathway, and this is my alpaca, Gunner.
I got him as an in-school project to process his wool, which is cleaning it, brushing it, and spinning it into yarn, which I'll leave with later.
She has a fistula, or like a little hole on the side of her body, and it allows students to actually go inside her and take out samples to do research on her. She doesn't produce milk just because she hasn't had a baby in a while, and she kind of just hangs out in the barn.
So this is Biscuit. She's my own dairy cow.
We
got her because I wanted to go into the dairy industry, so what better way to learn about cows is to get one myself.
So she's about 3 months old right now, and once she gets older and mature enough, I'm going to come back to the school and help artificially inseminate.
Okay, so these are beef cattle, and we raise them for the meat, and they're pretty cool. They're outside all the time. We don't keep them in there like the other animals.
I'm Dan, and I do his water. I'm Aston, and I also do his water.
I'm Ryan, and I rub him down.
It's Tommy.
The oldest little boy.
The only working cat.
Well, keep the rodent population down for sure.
I'm Jack, and these are my mandalas.
What's a mandala?
Circle thing that never ends.
Because it's a deity.
Yeah.
What's a deity?
A god.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I have to say hi. This is my friend Dylan.
What's up, guys?
Hope you guys enjoyed this view of what we do in a band here at Chicago High School for Agricultural Sciences. Hope to be back with you guys soon. Bye from Chicago.